The 27th annual Pistahan Parade and Festival was not going to be stopped by the coronavirus, but for the first time in its history, the festivities are going virtual. This two-day celebration of Filipino culture and heritage, held every second weekend of August, usually kicks off with a parade around San Francisco's busiest streets. But amid the pandemic, its organizers have found ways to carry on the tradition.
How do we do the parade?
We were inspired by a lot of these TikTok challenges that you see that's very popular now. So our version is similar to that. So what we're asking community members to do is to make a 30-second recording of themselves expressing their creativity and their Pinoy pride. And then we will stitch them together and that becomes the parade. And just one level of difficulty is that we ask people to hold our logo and look like they're passing it on to the next person off camera, so that when the videos are all stitched together, it looks like everybody's passing down our logo.
Right.
And that is going to be the common thread throughout the whole video.
All the years that I've been going to Pistahan, I know whether you know about it or not, when you're downtown San Francisco, you hear the music, you hear the performances, you see the crowd of people. The other sense you get is you smell the food. How are we going to, or are we going to put that into the virtual Pistahan experience this year?
We did that by having a pop-up food court in our website. And so we're working with different restaurants around in the Bay Area and around the country to have like a fiesta menu or some kind of special that people would normally want to eat during a Pistahan. And then you order that, then you can either have it delivered or you go pick it up.
In collaboration with the Filipino food movement, the Pistahan Pop of Sari Sari Marketplace will showcase over 70 Filipino businesses from over 20 states in the U.S., as well as 6 other countries. People can also avail of Filipino apparel and products through a Sari Sari store accessed through the Pistahan website. Log on to Pistahan's Facebook page or YouTube channel for a live stream beginning at 11 a.m. and ending at 4 p.m. Pacific Standard Time this Saturday and Sunday, August 8th and 9th. For more exclusive content, log on to Pistahan's website at pistahan.net. Featured TSC artists that will be joining the Pistahan festivities include Joey Albert and Isabel Cabral. Mix is also presenting HelloFresh mixtape featuring music by Kiana B, Ruby Ibarra, Gabe Bondock, CRSB, and Amigo Pascual. Ramaki Clark, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.